For people who opt to take the train, Amtrak announced it is preemptively canceling some long-distance trips, mostly out of Chicago, ahead of a possible freight railroad strike later this week. As of now, none of the routes in Maine are affected by this. Freight railroads and their unions face a looming strike deadline on Friday to settle their contract dispute.